live there on the laptop?
Let me see. Yeah, you are.
I am.
Yeah, you are. Yeah.
We're trying out poses. I really like how it turned out.
Yeah.
Like, I thought I don't know how to apply makeup anymore. Okay. But here I am. I'm satisfied with how it turned out. It's good. And I'm not wearing any mascara or any like false eyelashes. These are like my natural lashes. So, like that. Sa. Kakegurui masyo. There's no viewer yet, but
yeah,
I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying my freedom.
All that matters.
I'm enjoying my freedom. I'm cutting cards now.
Okay, I'm your viewer. I want you to be
from my account. That's why it's not reflecting. Okay. I'm cutting the cards. Oh, there's a joker here. Joker. I am a queen. People are gonna laugh at me because I don't know how to shuffle cards. Shuffle. Hello! Good evening, love PSK. Oh no, you should have muted me.
Yeah, I can read the chat from here.
I'm married today.
Hello.
I'm currently cutting cards, but I don't know what game we're gonna play. I have no idea. This is just like a random stream once again because I owe you guys two streams. I used up one stream yesterday and now I'm doing a live stream for you guys because I don't wanna owe a live stream to you guys. I love you because I love you. Yeah, Saku always keeps her promises. So, yep, I'm really happy with my cosplay. I had this for like a long time now, but I'm trying to find the right timing to wear this cosplay. And I have like lots of cosplay in my wardrobe, but I rarely wear them because it takes effort to put on lenses and then the makeup and then put them on all together. So it takes a lot of time and effort. That's why I'm too lazy to do them all, except for special streams like these ones. Hello, Snide! I'm doing Mary Sotome cosplay from Kakegurui. So, Mary has a spin-off series named Kakegurui Twin, and it has a live-action series that premiered on March 26 this year. So, I hope you guys support Mary. Mary? Yeah, by watching Kakegurui Twin. Hello, Kachi! Welcome, everyone! Thank you for dropping by my stream. This is just a very, very random stream. I don't know what game should we play with cards. I only know Unguyunguyan. Played Unguyunguyan with Mary. But maybe we could play, what's that thing? Lucky.
I don't know, Tommy, I have no idea.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. But I don't know. I don't know how we can play. Because you guys on the other side of the screen.
Yeah.
Oh no. And I only have my sister here to play with. And we can play Nguyen because it's gonna be like quick games. So I don't know which game to play. Hey, maybe let's play I don't know, Rock, Paper, Scissors. Okay, so
You need a very high.
Yeah, you need a very. I don't know how to play. I don't know which one to play because Mary kind of cheats the games, right? So I don't know how to play as Mary without losing, because Mary is a good gambler. Okay, guys, I don't wanna put her name to shame. So I don't know which games to play that I will surely win because yeah, I love Mary. I love Mary so much. I can't actually see the comments because I don't have my glasses on. Can you read the comments, Kim?
Yeah, there's
a lot here, but see. I can't read.
Which one did you not read?
Everything. Everything.
Hi, did you read an Akachi also said, hi Tanchikon, hope you... I can't see. Hope you... There's a thingy block. Hope you have a good day. Hope you...
Thank you.
And then Snide said, I haven't seen it. I'll have to check it out.
Wow. Please and check Snide out Kakegurui.
Like
gambling.
And LPSK said, Mary had a little laugh.
Mary had a...
And Snide said, there's a game for that where you can play cards on virtual table, but I don't use it myself. I've just seen it poker.
Oh, I see.
Said, why gamble with cards when you always gamble with our lives? Exactly.
Oh, yeah. That's so cool. That's a cool thing to say, Akachi. Also, I don't know which one to play. I'm just gonna fake shuffle. Maybe we can. I don't know which to play. I don't know. I don't know how to play card games because I don't usually gamble. I'm a good citizen. But I love Mary. Why do I love Mary? Because she's strong and she's not as crazy as Jamami. But they're all crazy, you know. They're all addicted to gambling, but yeah, I love Mary because Mary's kind of a tsundere. I like tsunderes and yeah. She knows what she wants, and she knows what she doesn't want, and what she doesn't want is to lose, right? That's why I love Mary. Okay, what games? Wakaranai, Amy, wakaranai. I'm supposed to unbox this. I'm not gonna show my address, so I'm supposed to unbox this because this is from Sexy Zone PH. I received it about 2 days ago for the events of Sexy Zone PH. For the celebration of 3 members, Fumaikuchi, Kento Nakajima, and Marius Yo! Okay, so I'm gonna start off with this stream by unboxing these. I don't know where I put my scissors. Where's my scissors?
I don't know.
Where's the scissors? I can't.
I don't know. You literally just held it right now.
Yeah, I held it, but I don't know where I put it. Scissors! There we go. There's the scissors. Actually, I have hot water with me right now because I'm expecting like coffee. Wow. Maybe I can do this cosplay again sometime again soon. But this cosplay is the type of cosplay that I would wear if there was a convention in like live convention. Live convention. Do you guys miss cosplay conventions? Because I really do miss cosplay events because 1, I meet up with friends, 2, I meet up with Yusha, and 3, I get to know amazing people, amazing cosplayers, amazing artists, amazing booth handlers, photographers, event handlers. Man, everyone's amazing, and especially if you have the same hobbies and the same likes, you're gonna vibe with those people. I miss everyone. I miss cosplay events, and I really miss you guys. Says here, by Snide Limao. I read it as Limao. Laughing my A off. Never been to one. Never cosplay. That's a cool thing to say. Yeah, because we always gambling with our lives. You wouldn't know what would happen. Life is full of uncertainty. Oh, like that quote. Life is a box of chocolates. Never know what you're gonna get. I miss my circle. Oh my gosh, I miss everyone too. So this is the box that I received. I'm very careful because it might have a glass in it. I'm not sure if it has a box, so let's see. Oh, this is so cute. They have my name on it. That's my real name, Sakura. And here. And in here. So let's see. Wow! Like, look at how... Hello, sexy. Hey, sexy. Hey, sexy. Wow, this is so cute. So I got this box. See, I told you I'm expecting coffee. So I got this UCC. Oh, it's a drip coffee. Oh no, I don't have drip. Oh wait. Open the bag, place over the cup. Place hanger to cup or hot. Oh, okay. It's like tea, but like coffee. Let me just move a little closer so I can see. I definitely miss being looking as F at cosplay events because of the military uniform gear and gear I wear. Yeah, but until cosplay events are a thing again, I'm focusing on making myself healthy. Oh, that's so... Yes, that's the way to do it. We should make ourselves healthier because nowadays I have been more physically taking care of myself because I do exercises. Last week we did walking, and then last week I think we did skating, so it was very, very fun. And my friend has improved a lot when she was skating, and I'm really, 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 really proud because she doesn't hold on to the rails anymore. She just skates by herself, and yeah, I'm very proud of her like improvement. And I wish to see more improvement next week. I think we're gonna go skating again next week. So I really look forward to that. And also my sister's with me, and yeah, she's also trying skating as well. So I love skating. So this is what I got. Oh my gosh, so cute! I'm unboxing. Says here, I gotta go to work on some stuff. Catch y'all then. Thank you for dropping by, Snide. Good luck on your work. It's like tea, but coffee. Because it's drip coffee. But you usually prepare tea like on a bag, like a tea bag. But now it's like a drip coffee. So let me just prepare it as well while we're unboxing the recipe stuff. Because I don't know which game to play, I have really no idea what to play with you guys. I really want to, but... how? Okay, so I have prepared hot water here, and I have also prepared like my cup. This is my cup that I'll be using. This is the cup that I got for like, I don't know, less than $2 here in the Philippines. This is Hello Kitty mug. I really love it. It's my mug. I'll be so sad if this mug got broken. So, it says here, bitterness is 2 out of 5 stars, acidity is 2 out of 5 stars, and richness / body is 3 out of 5 stars. So, let's check this drip coffee out. Coffee. Wow! It smells so good.
Yeah. Let me describe it. Yes,
yeah, wow, it smells so good.
It smells like coffee. But it's like a really strong coffee.
Okay. Okay. Oh!
I don't drink coffee.
Okay, so like this, chanang, and then I will put it in my coffee. Okay, I now know how to use this. I think. Wait, let me just. Okay, like this. Is it like this? Yeah, like this. Ta-da! So I'm setting it up like this. But and then it says here to open. So I should open it first before putting hot water because that makes... Wow! It smells so good! Wow! Sexy Zone PH. This is good coffee. Smell it. I'm letting my sister smell it.
Oh yeah!
Wow! It smells so rich. Wow, but for sure I'm gonna add milk onto it because I don't drink like pure coffee. Okay, so let's put putting drip my chili sauce. I don't wanna add the sauce. Wow. If you can see the smoke, it's so... Wow, it looks so good. I'm pouring hot water over it. I'm like a butler now. Because this costume, I really love this costume. This looks so rich. I feel so... Ah! I kicked on the tripod. This looks so cool. Let me just... I can't... How do I show you guys? Cha-ding! See? So cute. Looks so cute. I love it so much. So much. Ah! I keep on... Poo poo poo. Okay, so here you go. Ta-da! Been exercising outdoors for 30 minutes every day with petting cattle and doggos being my... Wow! Yeah, that's also my motivation. Last time I got attacked by a Shih Tzu when I was outside, when we were outside. The Shih Tzu's name was Cooper, and Cooper, like, the dog Cooper was not leashed, so the dog just came in and pounced me. So cute. So here, so cute. So here are the March birthday participants for the group called Sexy Zone. And this is my mug that I... Mug? Not mug, but glass that I got. Let me just cut it. Wow. 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 Oh no, I think I cut like the... like the plastic part. Which I'm not supposed to cut, I guess. Wow! Saku, don't drop it. Don't drop it, Saku. So, I got these. Ah. Ta-da! Wow! This is called Marius Plant. Because Marius doesn't have a dog. So, let me just unbox this. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. So cute. I now have my own glass because I don't have a glass. But this is very dangerous. Very dangerous for Sako to have because Sako always breaks things. I hope this glass survives for a long time. Not just during this game. I'm worried that this glass is going to break. This glass is going to break, like, eventually. But... Man, this is so good. Hydrate yourselves and be healthy. Okay, so this is a glass, so cute. And then let's see other stuff. Wow, so cute, man. even like the protectors are so cute. Oh my gosh, this is Marius and his plant. So cute. Glass will break after stream. Yeah, perhaps. Oh my gosh! And then there's like other stuff inside. Woo-hoo. Let's see other stuff. We have Marius. So cute. Oh, Fuma. And they have like school uniform. Kento. Oh my gosh, they also have these three, like, it's shaped like a photo card. Oh my gosh, so cute. Ta-da! This is what they look like now, and this is what they look like when they were children. So cute. Wow. Mari's so cute. Mari's was born in 2000, so he's like my little brother. Fuma and Kento are like my kuyas. Kuya. And then let's see the other. Wow! This is thick. Thick. Wonder what this is. This is a sticker. Is this a sticker? What is this? It's so thick. You can use it to fan yourself. Fun. Oh, and they also have stickers that they made. So this is the name of their songs. She's Love is Kento's solo. Happy End, Hikari. This is so cute. Oh, this time, Honey Honey. Oh, ah. Yep. I love Sexism. This was made by Sexism PH, so yep, credits to them for making this beautiful, beautiful fan kit. Oh my gosh! what music video was this? I forgot. Wait. What's that music video? Melody. So this was I think this was from Melody. I'm not sure, but I think this is from Melody. Yo, Mayus, yo! And then this is a postcard from Sexism Philippines. Man, look at the font. This looks so awesome. Wow. And I think this is like the Pop X Step Tour 2020 CD cover. And yep, they are so good at designing. I wish I am as good as them. Yeah, we're all creative in our own ways, right? So yep, that's all the stuff for the unboxing. I really like how protected and nice the box are. And I saw others like boxes. and they ordered 3 glasses. I can only order one because I only need one. Because I'm drinking from a freebie cup, plastic cup that I think I'm not supposed to use that more than once, but I do use it more than once. Wow. I think I'm gonna add milk. Gonna add milk to this coffee in a bit. I'm just gonna add more water. Man, that smells so good. Anyway, so that's it for the unboxing for today. I think I'm gonna have a very short stream today because I don't know what game to play. Maybe next time I can wear this cosplay again. Mary cosplay again. And play with you guys once I decide on a good game to play. So I'll be learning a dance for a TikTok challenge in a bit, so I think I'll be ending this time for now. So thank you very much for staying with me throughout my unboxing, and see you next time. Arigato. Mata ne. Bye bye. Thank you, love PSK. Good evening. Bye bye. Thank you, Akachi. Stay safe, everyone, and stay happy. Stay healthy. Bye bye. Oh no, Gamer's PH just got in. I'm actually ending the live now. Yeah, this is a very short stream because I still have a lot to do. So, check out for those. Bye bye, Gamer's PH. I'm sorry, I'm leaving now. Bye bye.